boy is scratching, you understand, it moves away to that because there is a movement there. Life is movement. Any movement is going back and this don't believe and imagine. What you have been made to believe, that there is void, that there is emptiness, that there is this. The only difference there is on this note we have to stop. I've been talking since 6 o'clock in the morning. The only difference, if there is any difference, I never tell myself that I'm different from you because I cannot create an image which tells me that I am this and that another image there, compare the two and tell myself, you understand? So I don't even know. I have no idea of knowing who the hell I am. If you ask me, I would say, you understand? Are you Vijay Krishnamurthy? The immigration bastard asked me. This is what my passport says. That's this. You know, it's not a clever answer.
It's a clever answer.
Okay? How do I am, you see, there is such a thing as aging. And you start with the names, and then when you grow older and older, you forget names. And when there will come a time when you will forget your own name, and then you see that is the highest spiritual state, Turiya Atita state.
Maybe.
Turiya Atita. You don't even know. You have no anxieties. You have no worries. You don't have anything.
What a good state.
What else is that? No anxieties. Turiya Atita state. That's the only Turiya Atita state, not the state that the bastards are describing, talking about, claiming that they are experienced. Going back to this, the difference, if there is any difference, is that this is filled with everything that is happening. The reflection of the light on the watch there is the one thing that is demanding the total attention. Not what that old man talked about. And then you see it is moving from there to here because there is a movement. This movement is moving me away from that because it cannot be focused. The eyes cannot be focused on anything longer than the demands of the situation. I have no choice. You understand? So whatever is happening, he is the one that is making this guy to respond, not react. So this is so full that you cannot put anything in this cup. You understand? And you are not functioning that way from what you are saying, from all your questions. I understand that you are functioning in a different way. And the difference is, this is so full that you cannot, but you are, this is occupied with everything that is happening there. You may not think, is, now I don't translate and tell myself that he's playing with the black ribbon or whatever is the string or anything or the camera. That is the movement that is here. Life is movement. It is not the spiritual movement. The movement now suddenly, he said that. That is registered here and you don't want to listen to Tyagaraja Kritis or any other fantastic music. This is registered here. And that, see, that is the... It doesn't translate. And I want to listen to the Yagaraja and not to the noise that is produced by the gate he is pushing. I don't tell myself. But you are preoccupied with something totally unrelated to what is happening.
Yes.
Whether my wife is back, can I go back home? Will I be there waiting for her? Are some examples. I have been staying away from my office. What is going on in my office? Like that. 100 different things, you are preoccupied with something totally unrelated to what is happening. He's scratching and scratching there. It is going down. And then you see you have moved your head. So this is the oneness, this is the unity I'm talking about. Not the oneness, the unity that the master, you see, is scratching. It cannot be separated from whatever is happening. That the movement of his, now it is there. It cannot be focused on anything.
So there is an expression, no? The center is where the sight is. Does it mean anything?
No. No.
It's the center is where the sight is.
No, there is no center, no sight is. We don't want to discuss, no.
Beautiful.
Whatever is happening there is happening
here.
That's all. Not that I tell myself that I am the same movement, that there is something that cannot be separated from whatever is happening there. I am putting it in these words to give you a hang about how this body is functioning. And that body is no different from this body. Mm-hmm. The only difference there is, if any, you know, you scratch it, you see, putting his finger. I want to tell you something. My friend Bob was a great admirer of Jai Krishnamurti. He was listening to his thoughts.
Spices, we should add spices on
yes,
our
yes.
Desert.
Now you see, that brought me the association of ideas. On the platform, suddenly he started doing like this. And do you know what his response to that? Such an enlightened man, why is he doing like this? And you walked out and never even wanted to listen to
him. He happened, no, Krishnamurti happens to be one of the important chapters because he's there in your background.
Certainly
not. He's there in your background.
Very much because we were brought up in the same atmosphere. His teachers were my teachers. And we had a very nice
relationship,
a different kind.
You turned out to be a regular guy.
I have an opinion, interpretation about
you. You can say whatever.
And I would like to share that with you and get your opinion.
Later on, my opinion, you see. Let me finish this. he was using me as a mirror to understand himself. I'm not bragging, you see, because many situations in which every time I give some, he used to wait outside my gate, and then I would join him, we go for a walk.
Hmm? About your letter to him, about the temple.
That was, all the other letters he wrote, you know, my wife lost them.
Yes.
So many letters.
You wrote to Gandhi.
Gandhi, all of them, all the leaders, Bertrand Russell, everybody. You know, when Bertrand Russell asked me to give a helping hand to him, to a common friend, I was almost wandering in the streets, the secretary took me to him. And we talked for some time, and then I asked him a basic question. He was involved with the H-bomb and all that kind of a thing. Sir, he said, and I then and even now, I maintain that hydrogen bomb is an extension of the policeman. Are you ready to do away with the policeman? Huh? H-bomb is it? No, we have to draw a line somewhere. I'm very sorry. Nice meeting you. All those letters she lost, all the books they gave me. My wife went to Madras after she returned and then packed them all up, and then all the money she earned, $26,500. She suddenly decided to leave a particular day. There was no way she could take the cashier's check. All her earnings I never touched, you see. And she lost that, everything, that finished her. Money she lost, she didn't have to starve, she had other means, you see.
But Gandhi published that letter.
Published that letter?
That letter in his Harijan paper.
I think that is there in the biography.
It is there in the biography.
Biography.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But, do you remember the period? When?
39. Yes.
39 Harijan, maybe collected works you might find.
Yeah.
No,
it is there in the
copy.
All Men Are Brothers, that book. Gandhi's All Men Are Brothers.
Yes.
That book, it is published. This episode.
He didn't mention my name, but somebody correspondent or something.
Yeah, he said a correspondent wrote to me.
I sent a clipping from the
Hindu paper.
At that time, they were building a temple. He said, no, why should a temple be? I don't know, you have that letter. So
yeah,
where is that letter?
Who wrote a letter objecting to that?
Objecting to that. Why you can do this kind of
thing? How can you encourage this idolatry?
Build a temple for you or some such thing.
Then
he discouraged.
No, after my letter, he agreed.
Yes.
And he warned them not to do it. He did not know at that time. You will find that in the letter he wrote.
In the biography, that letter is mentioned.
It is there, my first biography. So many letters we did not publish because we didn't want to use my association. You can't have, you see.
In animal life,
we are also an animal. Why you don't accept the fact that...
Not in all animals it is the same.
Yes.
Same period.
See, a monkey can have sex in 5 minutes.
That is what...
A cat cannot have in 3 days.
No, that is all. Elephants, elephants have, they mate once in 7 years. Why you are using this example?
So, why should man act as an elephant?
No, but why you are choosing that to justify or to defend why we are doing it. Why don't you take the example of elephants and they mate once in 7 years?
No, what is the natural rhythm of the human body then? Or what is the natural periodicity
of the sex? Is there only for reproduction?
Sorry, sex is only for pleasure.
No, that is what we have turned into.
No, Yuji, the basic question is, how does one come to know?
Huh?
Now, this is the period to have sex with.
What?
So how does a male or a female come to know?
He's not, they are not going to, because they are used to that pleasure.
You mean we have lost that rhythm, human beings have lost
that rhythm? No, the rhythm is still there. If you are lucky enough to be freed.
Oh, okay.
From, you see, using sex as a, is it thought as an instrument of pleasure.
Okay.
You see, eating 25-course meal is also a pleasure movement. I'm not saying anything for or against, but just I'm focusing.
No, so you're coming back to the food business, food thing that you just said now. So, I'm not talking of sages or anybody. I'm talking about, say, my sister or my brother go about on a binge for 3 months and go on a total 15-day not eating binge too. Is that really, is it the thought there, or is it a chemical reaction?
It's not a chemical reaction. You see, the food, I don't know if you have ever fasted. For spiritual purposes, I fasted when I was living there in the caves in Himalayas, when I was doing whatever I was doing, spiritual sadhana or not.
What was that period, sir?
Three days, if you don't drink water. Water is the most important thing, because 80% in the body is water, 80% is on the planet, 80% in every form of living organisms. So they used to say, that influenced me also. For 3 days, I never drank any liquids, any water. On the third day, I felt some sort of a dehydration was taking place in my body. So that influenced this body. And it was telling me, now the time has come for you to drink water. So, if you fast for 3 days, and on the fourth day, there is no such thing as hunger for the body. That's what I am asking all these doctors when they come to see me and discuss. Where exactly is what you call hunger takes place? In which part of the stomach? I know, when there is a sensation of what you call hunger, you translate that into hunger, and then you see the question arises, what you should eat, what you should not eat. Those problems are not there. If this organism also is functioning like animals, it automatically goes and eats only one thing, not 24-course meal or 25-course meal. This I showed to many of the people when I was there in Switzerland. And you know the ducks. I wanted to make them understand and show that they don't care for everything you think is necessary for this body. So I brought, you see, fresh orange juice, freshly squeezed orange juice. Professor Murthy also was there. Mm. Larry, the Right Reverend, was there, and two doctors were there. Three doctors, as a matter of fact. They were all coming towards us. You see, we have ruined the ducks also, because we don't allow them to eat what is their food, natural food there. The fish, why the hell you should eat fish? Why should you eat all that stuff there? You are denying them the basic. So you are feeding them with the small pieces of bread pieces. They have to eat to survive. So I poured this, they came towards us in the lake, two ducks, and then they just put that and went out. You understand? And then I also, this is the only thing that I do when we are there on the lakeside, when all these doctors are with me, to tell them, you see, what all you are telling me is not correct. So the bread pieces, they eat now, small pieces. And then, you see, I dipped them in orange juice and also in coffee decoction and dropped them. They came, that is one of the major eating stuff for those ducks, because we are forcing them to eat, taking away what they are used to. And then, do you know what that? They picked it up, moved away, and washed it in that water.
What intelligence, sir?
What intelligence they have. You see, all